Happy Tuesday, everyone. We've got some thunderstorms coming our way, and the threat that some of those could become severe. Our threat has been elevated in the mountains. All of this in yellow. That is now a medium threat. And then just south of that, everyone else in green is a low end threat. That some of these thunderstorms could become severe. If they do become severe, our main concern is going to be some strong winds. 40, 50, 60 mile an hour winds are possible inside some of these thunderstorms. And that medium threat for hail right now looks to be primarily in the mountains. So some isolated hail is possible. The threat for tornadoes is low. It's not nothing, but it's low. And by the way, we're also going to have some pretty heavy downpours and lots of lightning as well. Let's get you caught up with what's going on. You can see our cold front way back here, so we've got some time. What's going to happen is we're going to have two rounds of rain. Now, some of our weather models want to bring it in around noon or 1 o'clock. Others want to bring it in closer to 6 or 7 p.m. So I do think with our afternoon heating, we'll see some more of those pop-up thunderstorms this afternoon, and then we'll have one of that kind of preliminary lines push through 6-7 o'clock. And then here's our second line. This, by the way, is the actual cold front that begins to come through around 9 p.m. and will continue until 11 or 12. I think the first line will be the stronger line, but don't be surprised if you don't hear a little thunder or see some lightning after 9 or 10 o'clock tonight. Tomorrow, a few more pop-up showers and maybe some thunderstorms. I think more pop-up showers tomorrow, and then the atmosphere and environment slowly begins to stabilize heading into Thursday and Friday. So slightly cooler air by Friday morning, temperatures dropping back into the 50s. So a little refreshing before we see a return of those pop-up showers and isolated thunderstorms again heading our way this weekend.